Listen, I want to invite you to do something just a little bit different this morning. You know I'm about that. I'm not about doing the same thing the same way all the time. So go ahead and have a seat this morning. Several weeks and months ago, I received an absolute... I turned it off, not up. There we go. Several weeks ago, and maybe a few months ago, I was blessed in this church. Sat down and got to talk to a very exceptional young lady about her testimony. And I believe testimony is one of the most powerful things that we have as believers. When we can share how God has changed us and what He's done in our life to people that maybe don't know Him, or maybe they're just kind of struggling a little bit in that area, it is something beautiful. So WL and Suzanne, of course, they bless us in this church, but occasionally they bring a very special kind of a guest with us, more of a fixture, and WL's mother. So I've actually asked that Miss McCoy would come this morning and share her testimony with you guys in church. So Miss McCoy, come on up here.
I remember vividly my And the moment I said, I'll leave it up to you, that was the most wonderful feeling I've ever had.
Praise God.
Everybody looked so good to me. And I cannot even start to describe what a beautiful day it was. It was just so beautiful. And you know, that was a free gift and the most wonderful gift I have ever received. I was 12 years old. I am now 90. And the Lord has been with me every step of the way. He's been with me through sorrow and through numerous surgeries. And when I went to college, he was with me every moment. And I taught school for 38 years. And he was with me all the time. It's the most wonderful experience and thing. Free. All you have to do is just accept him. So if you don't know the Lord personally, today is the day for you to accept that wonderful gift. And the Lord will be with you.
Amen.
All the way. Thank you for letting me share my experience.
Amen.
Sitting down here at the end of a service, and listen, I needed to share that with you because that is a thing of beauty, and that's what God does. That's how God changes, and that's what He can do for you this morning.
You know,
we
can, one other thing.
Go ahead, bro.
She saw that marvelous light we just sung about.
Amen. Yes. Experience that. So here's what we're going to do just for a few minutes. We're going to stand up. We're going to greet each other. Our children can go out to children's church or across the hall to we worship, and then we'll get right back after we greet each other, right back into worship.